Hey girls, it's Casey here. Today I'm going to do a different video than what I've done before. I'm going to show you how to take a simple shirt, a nice shirt, and dress it up or down. A bunch of different ways that you can wear it depending on the occasion. Use accessories and shoes and all that fun stuff to dress for the occasion. So I'll go ahead and get started. This is the shirt I'm going to use. It's really pretty and simple, nice and elegant, and I can do so many things with it. It's from The Gap. I believe it was $49.50. I'll have to double check for sure. So it's a little pricey, but it's a nice silk top. And you know, you can use any kind of top, but these are just some ideas I have. So hope you enjoy.
Okay, so for this first look, I paired the top with some skinny jeans from Target. And I wrapped a brown belt around not quite the smallest part of my waist, but not quite my hips either, just to give a little bit of definition to the top. And then I tucked the jeans into my Steve Madden Luxe cowgirl boots with a heel and peep toe. I think they're pretty fun. And I also added some gold hoops just, you know, to make it a little girly and fun. So that's my first look. Okay, for this look, I tucked the skirt into a banded lace, ruffly pink skirt from Forever 21. I thought it makes it really fun and girly and flirty. But I paired it with some tan heels. I didn't really want to take any attention away from the top of the skirt, so just, you know, some muted colors. And then I added some fun jewelry, some simple little heart pearl earrings, and then a sparkly bracelet. I also added this cute black leather jacket because, as we all know, it's getting a little chilly outside. So this look is a little more casual. I've tucked the top into a pair of skinny black jeans from The Gap. I added a fun sparkly flower ring and pearl necklace, both are from Forever 21. And I paired it with some simple Steve Madden black flats. Just, you know, instead of heels for a change. And I also thought that you could untuck the shirt if you wanted to, if you didn't like the way it looked tucked in. This is what the world is for. Making electricity. You can feel it in your mind. Okay, now this look is a little dressier. I thought it would be good for an interview or just for a normal day of work. For jewelry, I have this pearl bracelet with a little tulle bow and some fun silver and black earrings. And then as you can see, I've tucked this into a black pencil skirt, and it's got buttons along the back, which I love, and some simple black kitten heels. So this last look, in my opinion, is the most wearable one. I've taken these brown suede boots, and they zip up on the side, so they stay up really well, and they're also really warm, so they're perfect for fall and winter. And I've tucked a different pair of skinny jeans into them. These are from Von Maur, I love them. And I used this necklace from New York & Company, which I think is gorgeous. Even though the top of the shirt is already pretty ornate and detailed, I thought it couldn't hurt to add a little bit, you know? Another great way to style this top is to untuck it and use a thick brown belt and put it right around the smallest part of your waist, you know, to accentuate your curves and also to give the shirt a little bit more shape because it's originally just kind of straight up and down.